I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media. Resverlogix, a world leader in epigenetics or gene regulation, has begun enrollment and dosing of patients in a Phase 2B clinical trial at a site at the University of Alberta Hospital in Edmonton to evaluate the safety and efficacy of apabetalone as a potential oral treatment for COVID-19. Donald McCaffrey, President and CEO, stated, "Today is a landmark moment, as patients suffering from COVID-19 are now receiving apabetalone treatment for the first time. Additional Canadian sites in Calgary and Toronto will soon be coming online, as well as 4 new sites in Brazil that will receive apabetalone supply this week. Due to the emergence of the Omicron variant and the speed of which it has spread, adaptations to the trial have been made to greatly expedite full enrollment. A positive outcome in this trial will enable us to move quickly to deliver apabetalone to patients in need globally, thus providing critical and affordable help in the fight against the ongoing pandemic." Dr. Michael Sweeney, Senior VP, Clinical Development, added, "In addition to reducing the duration of the disease, the hope is that apabetalone will also potentially be able to protect those infected from the effects of chronic COVID-19, often referred to as long COVID, experienced months after the initial illness." On March 23, 2020, following a publication in Nature, authored by a consortium of top universities and research institutions, Resverlogix launched a COVID-19 program, conducting research internally and enlisting world-renowned collaborators. Studies published in prestigious scientific journals demonstrated that apabetalone has the potential to act against COVID-19 with a unique dual mechanism, first by preventing viruses from entering the cells and replicating, and second by averting excessive inflammatory reactions that can cause severe and lasting organ damage. In this randomized open-label trial, Phase 2B study participants will either receive twice-daily oral doses of apabetalone or, alternatively, standard of care alone. A total of 100 patients are expected to be enrolled over the coming weeks at multiple sites in Brazil and Canada. The primary outcome measure of the study will be a change in the World Health Organization Ordinal Scale for Clinical Improvement, a standardized method of assessing COVID-19 disease severity on an 8-point scale. Secondary endpoints will include evaluating the effect of apabetalone on biomarkers of inflammation. Resverlogix has partnered with EVERSANA, a pioneer of next-generation commercial services to the global life sciences industry, to support the rapid commercialization of apabetalone for COVID-19 in Canada and the United States. EVERSANA is currently the leading clinical outreach and advocacy for apabetalone in the Canadian market. Founded in 2001, Resverlogix is a Calgary-based late-stage biotechnology company developing first-in-class therapies for the benefit of patients with chronic disease. The company aims to improve patients' lives by restoring biological functions altered by serious illnesses such as cardiovascular disease back to a healthier state. Resverlogix is commercializing a new class of epigenetic therapies designed to regulate gene expression, turning disease-associated genes on or off without changing the human DNA. Apabetalone is a first-in-class small molecule that is a selective bromodomain and extraterminal, or BET, inhibitor, an epigenetic mechanism that can regulate disease-causing genes therapeutic candidate with an epigenetic mechanism of action. Due to the extensive role for BET proteins in the human body, apabetalone can simultaneously target multiple disease-related biological processes while maintaining a well-described safety profile, leading a new way to treat chronic disease. Apabetalone received breakthrough therapy designation from the U.S. Food and Drug Administration and is the only drug of its class with an established safety record in human clinical trials, with well over 4,200 patient years on drug across 10 clinical trials. The shares are trading at 54 cents. For a more in-depth explanation of this technology and this study, please refer to the company's news release, its website, resverlogix.com, or contact the company at 403-254-9252 or by email at ir@resverlogix.com. I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media.